I'm actually setting a waypoint just for this fucking chicken, bro.
Yes. Name it Mr. President.
Mr. President, but get down, Mr. President! Oh fuck me! No! No! I'm putting this chicken in a fucking frame, bro. This is gonna be remembered.
We are gathered here today in remembrance and commemorance of Mr. President. The chicken, get the fuck out of the way. We are gathered here today to say thank you and to appreciate how thick his ass was.
In our damn. I would just like to say that Mr. Chick, can you? What the fuck, bro? No, that. Everyone gather round, bro.
I'm trying.
Bro, where the fuck? What the fuck? Mr. President was a beloved friend of mine, and to be honest, we all fucked him dearly. He was doomed to what the fuck? Mr. President was. Misha, why are you fucking Superman? He lived in a boat for the duration of his lifetime by Mate, who hoped to give him benevolent backshots on his return.
Of course.
We watched him grow from...
kind of hungry, I need my chicken back.
Shut the fuck! We watched him grow from a young chick to an old bitch. And
Mr. President, though I did not witness his birth, and I... though I may have never known him well, and though I was not there to witness his birth...
This shit lame as fuck, bro. Are you dropping shit through the fucking ceiling, Misha?
Though I may have not gooned him, or he has not gooned me, he may have not saved my life, or edged me, or just jelk. He did not do that either. He was a very close friend, and...
In commemoration for a fallen president, we must give each other back shots.
I think the best way to end this is with a nice little goodbye. And I think the best way to do that is,
No!